Everybody needs inspiration. Everybody needs a song, a beautiful melody. When the night's so long, 'cause there is no guarantee that this life is easy. Yeah, when my world is falling apart, when there's no light to break up the dark, that's when I look at you. When the waves are flooding the shore and I can't find my way home anymore, that's when I look at you. When I look at you.
Mackenzie Mabry, where do I even begin? Today you become my wife. It is still so hard to believe. You are my soulmate. The reason I look forward to waking up, I cannot imagine how beautiful you look while you read this. You are everything I could ever ask for. God really blessed me with you. Time really does fly with you, but I am looking forward to spending every moment of my life with you. Love always and forever, Zach.
Dear Zachary, I want to start by saying thank you for being my best friend, my nuggy nug. I still can't believe I am marrying the man that stood me up on the first date, but God has a funny way of going about things. I cannot wait to support you in every way as you become the head of our home. You are my best friend, Zachary Taylor, and always will be. I promise to be the best wife I can be. I love you with all my heart, and to the moon and back, Googleplex times. See you at the altar, my handsome husband. Yours truly. Mackenzie Mabry Mills, aka your little chunky nugget.
Sitting with you in a dark room, warmed by a fireplace. You know there's just something about you. You brighten my day. I got something to run past you. I just hope I say it right. So I take your hand and ask you, have you made plans for the rest of your life? There's one thing I should be killing off and giving up now, and that's worrying about. My waistline goes, I'll be fine.
will you take Mackenzie to be your wife? Will you commit yourself to her happiness and her self-fulfillment as a person and to her usefulness in God's kingdom? And will you promise to love, honor, trust, and serve her in sickness and in health, in adversity and prosperity, and to be true and loyal to her so long as you both shall live?
I will.
And Mackenzie, will you take Zach to be your husband? And will you commit yourself to his happiness and his self-fulfillment as a person and to his usefulness in God's kingdom? And do you promise to love, honor, trust, and serve him in sickness and in health, in adversity and prosperity, and to be true and loyal to him so long as you both shall live? It is my happy privilege to proclaim to you that according to the laws of this state, and more significantly, in accordance with the higher law of heaven, that Zach and Mackenzie seal their wedding covenant with a kiss, and they shall become from this day forward husband and wife, whom God has joined together in the holy covenant of marriage. Let no one attempt to separate. Zach, you may kiss your new wife.
Time.
Do you have anything you want to say to the camera for her?
Just that I look forward to spending the rest of my life with you, and I know every day what's going to have ups and downs, but at the end of the day, I wouldn't want to spend my life with anyone else.